This is question number 17 of our calculus review. This figure shows the graphs of three functions. One is the position function of a car, one is the velocity of this car, and one is the acceleration of this car. We want to identify each curve and then, of course, to explain those various choices. So looking at these, right? We can see a couple of things, right? So based on what we have here, we can see with regards to these particular functions and whatnot, that we have our biggest slope here with A is right here on our graph, right? And that corresponds to this biggest part here of B, right? Biggest part of B. And we could also see, based upon that as well, that the values of B here, right, as we approach this particular part right here, we could see that our function values are pretty much increasing, right, until about, well, it continues to increase here a bit. So about to that particular point, let me actually erase this one. We could see that the values of B, they increase between the start here up to where I drew this line right here. Right? The slope here of B is positive there. So slope of B, positive. After that part, when the value, the graph of A crosses that x-axis and now goes below it, we could see that underneath that, the slope of B decreases. Right? And then we could also see here for the slope of C. Slope of C continuously increases. It continuously increases. But notice how it doesn't increase as, you know, as high as either A or B. So because of that, our graph of A is going to be our position function. It has the greatest impacts here, what's going on with B. B is going to be a velocity function. And C is going to be our acceleration function. Based again on these particular parts. And also, it should also be noted too, comparing where I have my dotted line drawn here, right before B switches to a negative slope, it should be noted that at that point too is when our graph of C here, it has the steepest slope on our graph on here as well. So that's why A is the position function, B is the velocity function, and C is the acceleration function. Thank you.